You know, I was so proud to hear that Hanes expanded its partnership with Susan G. Komen for The Cure and really becoming the official T-shirt sponsor again. Why was it for you so important to team up with, you know, Susan G. Komen for The Cure and Hanes?
You know, first of all, I've been a fan of Susan G. Komen's for a long time. You know, it's such an amazing organization. Being, you know, the youngest of three girls and being raised with seven first cousins, all female, who were like my sisters.
Wow.
It's just, it's a great organization. I love that it's a sister's promise to her sister and her memory. And I love how it started. And it was such a grassroots operation that turned into this multi-million dollar raising company that helps so many people. You know, it's an amazing foundation. So it's an honor and a privilege, and I'm thrilled to be a part of it. And Hanes stepping in and teaming up with Susan G. Komen is just a perfect fit. Everyone at Hanes is just beyond generous and kind and really excited about this campaign. You know, they've not only are they the sponsors, the official T-shirt for the Race for the Cure, but this new campaign that I'm working on is, it's really a way to put a word that doesn't normally become associated with breast cancer, put the word fun in the same sentence with breast cancer and fighting breast cancer. I'm wearing a T-shirt today that I designed. I designed three of them. I did it with my girls, my daughters, and it was really fun, you know, and it's a really easy way for all of us to get involved. You basically go to HanesPink.com. It's all self-explanatory. You design your own T-shirt. You get everyone you know, your relatives, your colleagues, your friends, people you don't even know that well, and say, vote for my design. Kind of, I always keep saying the American Idol of T-shirt designing. And the person who gets the most votes wins, and Hanes will then manufacture your design, which is too cool and fun.
Yeah. Yeah, that's amazing. I'm a mom of four little boys, and I know that we would have a lot of fun doing that together.
Yeah.
You know, when you were, I knew that you had designed three of the shirts. Was that one of your goals when you were designing them? Like, you wanted it to look fun and be just a combination of like the of passion and family and love? I mean, was that
exactly? I mean, my whole reason for doing this, many for bringing my girls into it, is that I wanted them. It's twofold. I wanted to engage them in an understanding of a subject that's kind of tough. You know, breast cancer is not something easy to talk to your kids about, and mine are young, 7 and 9. So it's like, I want to gently go into the subject, and at the same token, I want them to also become just naturally aware of doing things that make a difference, no matter how small or insignificant they might seem, that you can make tiny efforts, and together, if we all fight for the same thing, we can win. We can do whatever we want. You can accomplish anything. So it was great. It was a great experience for me, and you know, they wanted more butterflies than I wanted. We went into the whole concept of trying, like, I was trying to think of things that, like, adjectives that describe the women in my life that I know that have battled breast cancer, some that have won and some whose memories I'm honoring. And, you know, the words fearless, the words hopeful, the words courage, they're all so integral into the inspirational passion that these women had in fighting this disease and have. So it's something that is near and dear to my heart and to all of us, although thank God no one in my immediate family, my mother and my sisters, have not had this disease. We all are affected by it because with statistics like 1 in 8 women are diagnosed with breast cancer every year, you can't help but know someone. Everyone knows
Absolutely.
Someone. So if you're not into the whole HanesPink.com and designing your own T-shirt, it's really easy to help. You can just go to any store that carries Hanes products and buy some of their official Passionately Pink line, the apparel. It goes from anywhere from undies to socks and the T-shirts that I designed, plus a bunch of other T-shirts. You can buy them, and all the proceeds go to Susan G. Komen. It's just a great team effort.
That's amazing. Well, I told them that I would, you know, wrap up, but I just wanted to tell you on a personal level, my cousin lost her battle. And I just think it's so amazing to see, you know, someone like you using, you know, obviously, you know, you're obviously we're very well known. And I just always think it's such a wonderful thing that you're doing with your name and your fame. And I just thank you on a personal note from the bottom of my heart for that.
Oh, thank you. And I'm sure your cousin's just a terrific, amazing, strong human being.
Yes, and, very much.
So we'll keep fighting this fight in her memory.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Thank you so much. And I'm glad you're feeling better and have a wonderful afternoon.
Thank you, sweetheart. Be well.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Audrey.